fuck happened there? Fucking get him out.
I think that's Romain Grosjean that has gone into the barriers there. About 140 miles an hour.
What the fuck was that?
Red flag.
Copy. Slow down, please.
Fuck. This was a big one. Is he okay?
I will come back to you.
No. Please. Oh, fuck.
Have you got help?
No information on it yet.
Shit, is he? Is he okay?
Come into the pit lane.
Oh, tell me he's okay, please. Tell me he's okay.
There are certain moments where
you cannot do anything. You're just a passenger to this. The world seems to be coming down on you. Worst thing you can have. This is bad.
Yeah, this one was hard to watch. I felt very, very vulnerable in that moment.
Everything goes through your head. You don't think that anybody can get out alive of this one. I'm doing racing long enough. There is no good outcome. He's not coming out.
The longer you sit and you wait, the more the fear kicks in, because your instincts are that you know what the reality is.
When I saw the fireball, I couldn't believe that this could happen in modern Formula One cars. And a car shouldn't break in two.
Only when you see those things, you believe the danger that we go into.
The big question was, where's the rest of the car and where is the driver? I did think that would be a very bad outcome. As I looked to my right, I could see the driver through the gap in the flame.